All right, this is a disclaimer before this video starts. I am so unbelievably fucking irritated right now. I forgot to turn my mic on. Right. So, the beginning of this video has no audio. So if you don't want to watch this video because it sucks, I get it, I understand. I'm fucking pissed. I feel like I just wasted. I feel like I just wasted so much time, and I just literally talked to a camera, and I don't know, I'm really pissed. So if you guys want to continue to watch, I appreciate it, but this video is going to suck because my mic wasn't on. About halfway through the video, I realize, and you'll see I'm very irritated. So if you guys still watch the video, thank you so much. If not, tomorrow I'll have my fucking mic on. We're hitting arms. And yeah, I want to kill myself right now. I'm so pissed. I genuinely want to kill myself right now. I just recorded for over an hour and my mic wasn't on. I could have sworn on everything I have ever fucking done in my whole entire life that I had my mic on, but I didn't. So, that's so frustrating. That is so frustrating, dude. Oh my God. Dude, I swear to God, I turned my mic on. I vividly remember holding both buttons, turning them both on. And I don't know if they like turned off on accident or what the fuck just happened. But none of my clips have audio. Dude, it makes me like not even want to post this video at this point, but. Oh my God, I want to kill myself. I don't know what I'm gonna do. It's just like, there goes YouTube footage, there goes TikTok footage, there goes fucking Instagram, like, oh my God. That is so frustrating. Dude, I don't even fucking wanna work out anymore. I literally don't even wanna work out anymore. Dude, this is the shit I'm talking about. If I could go live, like, I would know instantly if something was fucked up, but I just recorded literally over an hour of content. I didn't have my mic on. I can't believe that. It's actually like the most frustrating shit of all time. The worst part too is if you plug something into a camera, it pulls audio from that. And so you can't even get like backup camera audio. That's just like default. It completely negates that and it goes to whatever is being pulled. But dude. I'm not even kidding, half the reason I came in and worked out today was to record a video, man. Alright, we're hitting this hanging leg raise. We got three sets, 10 to 12. Let's get it. Finishing with this ab wheel rollout. I am still so pissed off, man. I just want to film this fucking shit and go home. I can't believe I didn't have my mic on. All right, that's it for today's video. If you guys somehow enjoyed this piece of shit, if you guys somehow enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe. If you don't leave a like, this video fucking sucks, but you can subscribe. Because the next time I film, I will have my mic on. But yeah, I will see you guys in the next video.